He had a lot of trouble. They'll come. Well, what now? I mean, we got five, right? That's...
Well, let's see. I have two. We're...
Yeah, they'll make their way down.
I'm sure
what,
though,
you know what we're missing?
What? What's that?
What every great Dota team needs at TI, of course.
Uh-huh.
Some freaking pro players, huh?
Pro players?
Pro players, let's bring them out. Show me the pros. Oh my God, we got them all, baby. Look at them. Take a good look, team. Take a good look. Gentlemen, line up. Before you stand Dota's best. Before you stand legends. Line it up. Hello, hello.
All right.
All right, all right.
So we need to get all of our team members up here first.
That is true.
Come on in line.
Yep, yep, come on. Don't choose your wrong side now, all right? This is good. Hello, hello. Don't shake my hand, you filth. Do not touch me. All right.
Everybody, did one of my team members just switch teams?
No, he's nine. This is the experienced guy. Don't. What are you doing? No, don't take this stuff. Oh, no, he's getting naked. I've seen this before. Oh, okay. That's what I'm talking about! Wow, that is a sign of things to come, Casey. Here we go.
I can't wait. All right, you guys, I want to just ask the pros really quick. What do you think of this ragtag team? What are your thoughts?
It's wonderful.
Anybody that you're scoping out here? Who are you looking? What team are you looking so far?
I think the team with the most glasses. They seem very smart.
Right. We know what a good 6K looks like, you know? Desperate. And that's what we want. Now, before, in other years, we've had the pros pick. But this time, this event's all about you. Dota is about its community. You guys are going to play captain's mode with all these wonderful pro players. You guys are picking. So I want you to pick one partner each out of all the pros. And I want you to tell me who you want to play with, pal. So, Casey, please.
I get to go. No, ladies first.
Oh, that's very good.
Ladies first. Go ahead.
One nice thing.
Go ahead.
She turns it. All right.
Go
so,
ahead.
Take a peek at all these pros. Now, it would be a miracle if we could win this. Maybe you might want to think about who you want to pick. But Dendi, make a mistake, okay? Go ahead and pick your pro player.
I mean, everyone saw what shirt I was wearing when I walked up here.
No tail?
No tail! You're number one, baby! Come on down! Meet your partner. Gentlemen, shake some. Yes. All right, going right down the corner there. Let's set you guys up.
All
get
right.
Friendly. Introduce each other. Thank you.
All right, all right. Tell me your name, sir.
Illu.
Illu? Yeah. Who do you pick out of all of these pro players?
Bulldog, teach me your ways.
Woo! Admiral Bulldog, come on over to KC. Come on over. New best friends right there.
Oh, God. They're beating up on the memes already. We're out memed already.
It's your turn, Flax.
It is my turn, sir. Have some strategy here. Don't pick with your heart, pick with your head.
I've already made my decision.
What? You made your decision.
Yep, no competition, Loda.
Loda! Ah! Loda, that's you! You're Loda, yes! It's been a long day for Loda. Hello, introduce.
I remember you.
We happy? We good?
Yep.
All right, go sit down. Oh, the love.
Aww.
The load of love. Please, take a seat.
Next up, your name.
Hunter.
And I know that you've narrowed it down to two different pros. Walk me through your process.
Well, so we have Jimmy, right? He's the cutest guy out here, of course.
Ooh. Ah.
And we got Daryl, and you know, he's got the biggest, he's Daryl, right? Casey, I love you. I hate you. Like a lot. I promised someone I would say that. I'm sorry, but I'm going to pick Daryl. Ice, ice, ice.
You're picking ice, ice, ice for my
Woo!
Team? That's you, dude.
Oh, that's great. Casey and Ice have a lot of great history together. That's wonderful.
I am so excited. I can't wait. Come on over.
Can we get an interview, Casey, real quick?
Sure.
All right.
Sure. How
okay,
are your
sir.
Intestines?
All right, sir. You've had a lot of time to think. You've got all these. They want to be on your team. Look at them, dude. This is like kickball in second grade. They're dying to be on your team. Who are we going to pick?
Can there be anyone else? Going to go Dendy.
Dondo the Gondo. Dendy. No, no. We don't want you. What?
I don't hear a single thing.
You're not Dendy. Get back in line. Dendy, come here. Not yet, anyway. You know I love you, baby. Go on. Meet your fan. Whoa, the love.
I believe in Dondo the Superman.
Dondo?
Oh, I feel power now.
That's what I'm talking about. Take a seat, boys. Team Slacks is looking stacked.
You guys look good.
This is looking good.
I'm not going to lie. But we're building. We're building. Name?
Sean.
Pro?
Oh, I'm going to choose my older brother I always wanted. Universe.
Universe, get over here.
All right.
There's a lot of brewing going on over here, and I like it.
Okay, what's your first pick, sir?
I'm going to go and say that it's going to be a little too easy for RTs.
Oh! You got to go, bro. That's what I'm talking about. What?
Who picked me?
This man picked you. All right. A killer, this man, a killer. Casey, we're running down the wire here.
I know. I'm getting nervous. How you feeling?
Pretty good.
Name?
Jonathan?
All right. It's down to the wire. Who are you picking?
One of my favorite players, Old Man Fear.
Woo! Come on over. All right, guys, go ahead and get set up. I don't know. Looking pretty good.
You're looking pretty good, Casey.
Looking pretty good.
Sir, you're on my last pick. I need you to look at what we got. Take some time. You're the captain of the team now. What? No, don't reveal it yet.
Cell 8.
You're just saying for random pros. Pick who you want. Who would you like? Who's your guy?
Maybe.
Maybe? Well, you know.
Oh no! That's a shame.
That's right. There we go. Call me up, baby. Come on, let's go. Hey, now I know he just met you, and this seems crazy, but win me that game, eh?
Whoa! Never heard that one before.
Whoa! We're hot over here, Casey.
Hello. All right. Very last but not least, tell us your name.
Eric.
And you came up here knowing exactly who you were gonna pick.
Of course. I want to pick the legend. The Shaolin diving champion, Kuo.
Kuo!
Ladies and gentlemen.
Get on set up there.
Now, it is a very rare opportunity. These guys are some of the best people in Dota. We don't want them to feel bad that they weren't picked. So please, a very huge round of applause for our boys here still. This is the first time in a long time that they feel left out. Boys, thank you for coming. Can I get one hug from you?
I don't hear a single thing, dude. I'm sorry.
I would have picked you so bad. I love you. Get out of my stage, boys.
Slacks, how you feeling about your team?
How am I feeling? Boys, how are we feeling? Can we get a who? 1, 2, 3, a who? Okay, 2 people did it. I'm not feeling good, Casey.
All right, Team Casey, how are we doing? How are we feeling?
That's too much energy. That's too much.
Too much energy?
Absolutely.
Great. Perfect.
All right. Are you excited to be on Team Slacks, RTZ?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now you know what I deal with.
This is my life now. All right.
All right. Let's see here. I'm looking at a ragtag team of amazing players right now.
Ooh.
Yeah. Especially you, sir. Yeah. Especially you. Do we have any strategy over here at all? Anyone? Strategy? No. Win. Thank you. Yes.
Oh, that's not good.
Okay. We're off to a good start.
All right, boys.
There's confusion over here. What's going on?
They're just deciding. They're doing strategies. Those two pros are talking, and you look like you're scared. Just let them talk. They're on a whole different level, bro. Okay? Things are going to be good. Dondo, any plans for how are we going to win, buddy? Come on. We got to take her down.
We have secret weapon.
Oh, no. Well, you do have one guy from Team Secret, so that.
Is that the Whoa! Secret
weapon? Oh! Who? All right, anyway.
All right. Admiral? Can I call you Admiral?
Yeah, that works.
Do you have a strategy that we can all gather behind as a team?
Let's rat.
Oh, no. That should work, right?
Yeah, you'll be fine.
I'm sure it's great.
Yeah, they're bound to be better than you, so no worries.
That's like a no duh, dude. Like, come on.
Yes, I know.
Even you're better than me.
I know. I've been better than you this entire event.
I play Omni Knight. Oh.
I just installed Dota last week. Look at me. Is Jigglypuff a hero? I like this game.
Jigglypuff. Isn't that you?
Bow down to that one. I got nothing.
Did I get
Jesus,
that wrong?
Jesus, I got ripped. All right. Yeah. That's good. All right, sure. Boys, we're still loading this thing up, but
all
Casey,
right, okay.
Can I kind of aggressively interview for your squad, guys?
Wait, are you trying to intimidate my dudes?
Just one guy. Yo, Fear. Oh. What's up, bro?
Oh, boy. I can't watch this. This reminds
me a lot of that event you lost, bro. Okay. That was not successful. Why did I choose Fear?
You cannot intimidate my guys.
Good Lord.
You cannot intimidate my guys.
I'm actually terrified right now. I looked into his eyes, and I don't even remember what we're doing. All right. Jesus.
Slacks, I just have to say I'm pretty impressed.
About what?
I'm impressed with your team. You got a good team.
I do have a good team. You guys are amazing. But, Casey, I got to say, despite all of your flaws, you managed to pick an amazing team as well.
Did I?
You absolutely did. Okay. Guys, before this match starts.
Here we go.
Can we get one round of applause for the boys that are on this stage? Please! The pros, the fans.
Okay, wait a second. I want to hear from everybody in the crowd. How many people think Team Slacks is stacked to win this?
God!
All right. Oh,
soak it in. Soak
it in. Is there anyone here who can join me in thinking Team Casey's going to win it all?
Oh, I wish I was like E.E. and I didn't hear any of that. That would have been good.
Okay. But come on, dude.
That's what he said. He couldn't hear anything.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
All right.
Not looking good. Okay. All right.
I'm serious. I think this is going to be a fight to the death. And I want to remind everybody, this is the All-Star match.
Right.
Which means anything can happen.
Anything.
Which means feel free to play outside the lines.
So Casey says creative. Cheat. I say don't cheat. Please don't cheat, guys. We're an honorable game. We don't mess around with that, okay? Jesus. What are you guys working on over here? What are you doing?
What are you working on over here?
Oh, yeah. Oh, they're setting up their things.
Minecraft. What do you think they're working on over here?
These guys are working on advanced options, dude. They're setting hotkeys.
Right,
what do I got?
It. This is my team. I'm going to take a look.
This guy's looking at pictures of Phoenix. Look at that bird. That's a nice bird.
Advanced keys.
Jesus.
I'm afraid to ask anybody anything.
They're very focused.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Good to see you, Daryl. Casey, I'm Casey.
Nah, your team is all.
That's right. Thank you. See, we have that in common.
Yeah, that's right.
The Timbersaw love.
Yes, you both have an inability to speak clearly. That's great. Thank you.
Ooh, good one.
Thank you.
Hi-ho.
Hi-ho.
I have too much respect for the people on my team for this.
What? The hell is happening? Are we good? It's happening. Is it happening?
Is it happening?
I think it's happening. Oh, my God. We good. This is it. Okay, boys, get in your coaching position. Oh, my God. Here we go. Wait a sec. Stop. Pause
the game.
Pause. No. Hell no. What are you doing? You're horrible, Sand King! Let me fix this. I know a cheat code here. I can fix this up. We got this. All right, this is from the old days, boys. Oh, yeah! A little somebody I know. Oh, surprise for you, Casey.
What happened?
Oh, just a little guy I used to know in college. No biggie. I think we're about to see what happens.
Are you cheating?
No, there's no cheating. We got this. Are we good? You're what?
I think I'm dead.
You're fine, dude.
I'm fine.
No, no. We've practiced this on email. Please don't do this to me. Not now. We're good. Are we good?
We're good.
Pause this business. Let's go. Let the match begin. Officially. All right, get to your side. Come on, boys. Let's do it. Come on, hit it up. We got some casters here, right?
Hello?
Hello, my friend. Some freaking casters. Owen
and we've
Sheever.
Got ourselves No Tail on pit lawn. What's going on, Slacks?
Underlord.
This is insane. I'm Odie. I'm John Boy Sheever. Sheever,
hello.
How are you doing?
Hi.
We're about to see some crazy stuff go out. The ruffles are coming out already from No Tail. It's 10v10.
Oh.
Hang on.
Ice,
fanboy. No, this is the fanboy we've got to remember. Not Ice himself. Big Dick Lanham, I love to tack on the Ricky here, as we can see. Ryan, that's not where you're supposed to be.
He's nope.
Okay.
So my team, Team Slacks, is dire.
Okay.
And we are winning.
You are, at the moment. We're playing for the late game over on the Radiant. Team Casey, we've got this sorted.
Sure, I see the
yeah, this is
yeah,
intended.
He's got it sorted.
This is all part of the bait. The rest of the team is working with this.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we're doing Roshan.
Are you sure you're a team? Because you're like scattered all over the map.
I mean, it's not looking great, but I'm sure we've got a plan for it on Ember. We can trust in him. It's a little bit OP that we've got No Tail playing Pit Lord. He's got these spells. You know what he does. Well, if you don't know what he does, he's got an aura. It reduces the damage of people around him. He has a Q that rains down fire in an area of effect. A W that I believe holds people in place, and an ult that brings people all the way across the map. That is if he's not being chased. I don't know what's going on here. Come on, Team Casey needs to set this up. You guys are wrecking us.
We definitely are. You can't even kill that slider over there. It's so low health.
I mean, it's 9-1. This is awful. 10-1. I mean, come on.
Okay, I think what we need here is maybe a pause to let Casey use her motivational coaching.
What?
All right, come on, guys.
Which she practiced.
Come on, guys.
This is fine. We're going for the
run. Come on, guys.
Let's go.
We've got Bulldog. We've got the memes. We've got the split push. We're taking tier one top. You haven't even taken tier one mid. Look at this. TI champions MVP. Oh, look at it. Oh, hello.
You're finally getting some kills on the board.
Oh, look at that Grave, though. Artstar would be jealous. Fit. Oh, the slight. Oh, he's not killed anyone, though. This is looking pretty abysmal.
It's a slaughter.
Come on,
it's a bloodbath.
Let's go.
And we're getting that tower too.
Wow.
What are you gonna say to that?
The Bulldog Universe have got this sorted. Stick away from the crowd, get away from your team, and just work on the top lane. Avoid this horrible fight that's going on in the mid lane.
He is actually running.
He's doing it. He really is. We're about to take a tier two. But I don't know what this lad's doing. Ice fanboy. He's making the most of the XP. You gotta remember, 10v10, you get a hell of a lot of XP if you get yourself a solo lane. See up top, Dendi on the defensive, Radiant Shrine coming in to join him.
Everybody is on their way top.
Oh my goodness, I'm looking at that map, I'm seeing a hell of a lot of white arrows on the way up.
Yep. And you're only four up there. Okay.
Oh, maybe. He's in trouble. The International 5 itself is coming back to haunt him. And well, with a sprout here from Bulldog, we may just get this tiny kill fair wrapping around, maybe taken down. That's exactly what we need. We're taking it slow and steady. Looks like you guys have stopped the push up top for the time being.
Yeah. It looks like you actually got some strategy going
there. I mean, Ice as well. He's doing what a Morphling should. He's farming up. We really are playing for the late game here.
But isn't killing people way more fun?
Absolutely not. This all-star match, as we've seen in the videos, the interviews, the players, they take this seriously. You do not lose an all-star match. It'll haunt you forever. That hook was absolutely shocking. Let's see what happens here. Axe trying to look for the initiation. Where's the follow-up there? Going in with the slide. The damage isn't quite there. Oh. Come on, Big Dick Lanham.
Initiation.
He needs to get it out. No brain. And see what he can do on this new hero. Obviously, the cast times, I believe, on his spells aren't too great. They've not really managed to see the Pit Lord himself. Oh, hey.
When No Brain reaches level 6, it's over. It's a win.
And he's nearly there. He's nearly onto 5. See, Universe holding back. No Brain. I mean, this guy seems to have a fair bit of punch. Loader, I mean, he's doing absolute wonders for your team. I don't think he's died yet.
Can we unplug Lotus' computer, please?
No. Casey, no.
We need to do something about Loader Casey. I'm trusting
on you. No sabotaging.
We need all the sabotage. It's an all-star match. This is clearly unfair. Pit Lord is clearly OP. We're gonna need enough. Triple kill on No Tail.
This is looking good, Casey. This is like your career, man.
I know. Right. Swirling down the drain.
Oh my goodness.
We're actually, you're making a comeback.
We are, slowly but surely. We fattened you guys up, and now we're bringing you down. Illu hasn't quite got the plan here, though. Ice is coming forward. Let's see if we can take down this Purge. Radiance Ryan causes an issue. Dendy with these fishes. Getting himself back. Ooh. Oh, Big Dick Lanham gets out the smoke. Ooh, Ryan, yes! That's what we needed. We needed the Donk to come in hard with a Nature's Wrath. That was a good play.
Very solid. He's also something he's been pushed on the bottom there.
We've nearly got level 6 on No Tail. I'm looking forward to see what the hell is that. Bulldog is absolutely try-harding the hell out of this game. He's got a Midas. 5.5 minutes.
Have some mercy.
Have you seen this? Have you seen this ultimate?
Oh, what's that ultimate?
We need to see it. We need to see it.
Okay,
let's do it. No Tail, give us the ult.
Oh.
Wait, I'm going to give you the Dark Rift.
There we go.
I want to see your Dark Rift, baby.
Oh, shit, I wish I spoke Chinese.
Oh, my God. Forget the Dark Rift. Run for your life.
Yes, come on, Casey. You're doing it here. Dendy with the Echo Slam. We've still got Bulldog alive. There he is.
Yeah.
Keep going, Dong. Give him the Dong.
Yes. He's not taking down any more towers there.
We've got a Dong and a Big Dick Lanham on our side. That's all we need. All right.
Come on, team. Let's do this.
We need the Rift.
Stop them. Kill them.
We need eyes on No Tail. I'm still waiting for the place.
Yep.
Not that you guys really need to TP anywhere.
Nice.
Hey, Dazzle. Great hero pick, Casey. 10 out of 10.
It was a bait, perhaps?
Look at the damage on this Pit Lord. He's coming in, smacking him down. No Tail. Level 8 at the moment as well.
He's just walking him down.
What the hell is going on? There's already death and carnage, but look, Axe, here we go. MVP, TR champions. Okay.
I hit way too hard. I hit a 300 damage, man.
We're still waiting for the No Tail ult. Oh.
What's up with the plus 300 damage on the other Lord?
I believe, for some reason, what the hell?
No!
I think we're going to need to nerf this hero. It's quite clearly overpowered.
And while you're at it, I think Dendy may need to be nerfed as well.
Dendy is he's playing well. He certainly is. They should have put him on Earthshaker in TI quite clearly. Dendy.
How are we feeling, Dendy?
I'm feeling great.
That's what I like to hear. My team.
They're doing all right, but I'm still looking for Dong to go for the split push. He's dead at the moment. The rat is down.
Not working.
Your keyboard is just mouse? Damn, Arteezy, you're the bomb, bro.
Yeah. Here we go. Illu in, out. Big Dick Lanham with the ultimate tricks of trade onto Ryan. Ryan's got to get himself out of there. Fear takes down one. Come on, Fear. You can do it, boys.
Look on it!
Raid with the graveyard holding my team in place. Oh, No Tail.
Come on, guys!
Oh, God. I tell you what, this isn't looking too bad now for Team Casey.
Yes.
I feel
we're
bringing it
back. Are
you sure? We're bringing it back.
I wouldn't be so sure.
We just got to believe. Where's Bulldog? Is that him down bottom? It is. Come on, Bulldog. Keep it going. Level 11, 8 minutes in. It's pretty good. No Tail.
Hi there.
I mean, he's got plus 240 damage.
I mean, this guy's spells are certainly pretty. No brain.
He can just punch through too. Nothing, never mind, he already did.
Oh.
Slaughter is what's happening here. What's your remedy? Casey, make your team do better.
The RP! Oh my God, kill Dendy, you've got to kill Dendy. There we go. All right,
Ice was doing a good job.
Okay.
Your mouth, Slax.
We've killed one hero on your team, Slax. That's... Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh, Ryan. Secretly a higher with these crushes. This is getting pretty brutal.
This is looking very painful.
It's looking a little grim for us, Casey. Indeed, please stop. We need a bit of mercy. We need a chance.
Oh, baby!
Need a chant.
Here we go, stampede in.
Oh,
the Omni ult. This is not great. Slax, I don't know what you've given to your team, but it certainly worked.
We've been eating a lot of food back there.
Oh God. 60-20.
Oh my God, the
Dominic.
Yep.
10.
Oh, oh my God.
Hey, the ult from Notel bringing you guys right into our base.
Who cares about tier 4 towers? We just kill you all.
We need a miracle here. We really do.
You did kill our only knight, though.
Get me, get me. You got me, you got me. We're getting there, man.
Wow, we need to kill this pit lord.
Yeah.
Okay. You,
what?
There's about, what, 7 of you guys dead.
I think we're just wrecking them.
I think that's called a throw. Come back indeed. Bulldog's got this right. This is good.
Come on, guys.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
Right, lads, he's in the roast pit.
Confident?
Get the hell to the roast pit.
I don't believe you. Come on.
Middle lane is missing.
Oh, God.
What are we doing in here in the roast pit? What are you doing
Casey,
here?
Get your team
progress,
to go
man.
To roast pit.
Take roast pit. You got time. You got time.
Damn it, our team.
Maybe not. Maybe not. Don't
maybe so. Try not yelling at your team. I don't know.
Oh, sorry. I'm very.
Here's for who needs Roshan, who needs Abe. We're going for the push. Let's take some towers. Oh, we got the Morphling Axe. Let's see what we're able to do with this one. Ice. Big Dick Lanham. Oh. Scouting it out. Oh, nice hook, sucker. Swine. Come on, let's see if we get some big RPs. Jumping in, slight fierce snake.
Oh, he got three!
Yes, the skew onto three! Take him down, boys! Big Dick Lanham!
Damage, team!
Oh, yes, kill the
team.
Underlord! Take the Underlord down, maybe. Watch out for the tiny boys. Universe looking for the stomp. Can he get it? Oh, double edge to the back. Hey, no tell. Nice W. Wait, it certainly worked out.
Oh, buyback.
Yeah, don't walk into Underlord's W. Yeah, you get held in place. It's not great.
Not great.
RTZ for. Dondi.
Dandy with the works!
All right, now.
Okay,
come on,
we're
Bulldog.
Back. Bulldog. Okay. No worries.
Bulldog.
We got this.
Don't. 500 plus damage? What
right,
the hell
on,
is that
team,
spell?
We got this.
It's normal.
We got this.
It's normal.
Right,
having
right,
a freaking
we
giggle.
Oh,
we're losing.
Give him the question mark.
Come on, Bulldog.
Damn it, Bulldog.
We can do this.
Question mark,
I'm counting on you to carry this.
We're going late game, don't worry.
Yeah,
right,
that's
right,
this
right,
plan.
Right. I think we got this.
No. Have you seen Swine's RP? Swine's RPs
have
been absolutely game-changing.
Okay.
Don't tell the enemy.
Okay,
we got a play coming.
Don't say anything. Jesus.
Fear, we got this, right?
I don't know about that one.
Appreciate your honesty.
Oh, no.
Hey, nice Aegis, Arteezy.
Oh! Get that dazzle out of here!
Bulldog would say it's sort of just simple
there
play,
you go.
Simple Dota, you know?
Can somebody please just kill Lota?
Whoa. No.
And I mean, I don't necessarily
Casey,
just mean in-game. Can we just, like,
oh,
we tie him up and wheel him out?
I believe we just TP'd on top of yourselves. That was pretty. Thanks for that, Notel.
Yeah. Oh, the toss in.
Okay, come on. We need this axe to get a good call off. Jumping forward. Take him down.
Oh, yes.
Where's Swine? We need Swine to do something miraculous.
You evil bastard.
Oh, yes.
You evil bastard.
Feel the omniscience, Casey.
I'm waiting for this blink RP.
Son of a bitch.
I'm waiting for this blink RP. Oh! The punch reward!
He tried.
Oh!
You guys are overextending again, though. Slax, you've lost four.
Are you doing the best you can?
I'll save you.
I'm doing pretty good, I must say.
We took the tier 3.
Just a little.
Big Dick Lanham. Come on. Hey. Oh. Go on, ice, fanboy, I believe. Oh, he's 420. Oh, 420 Booty Wizard. Remember him from last year. What a legend. Never forget. Hey, yeah. Dendi. Right, lads, look out on this push. Dendi,
come on, baby, let's go!
Watch out for the Echo Boys. Bulldog, keep
Wait,
it up. Keep it up, Bulldogs. Level 16.
Have another drink, dude. Are you old enough to drink?
Ooh!
That was a good one.
Oh. Hey.
Oh, no, they killed Dendi!
Dude,
no.
Lanham is carrying the hell out of us here.
This Ricky knows what he's doing.
There we go. Hey, Universe as well, setting up onto $5. Clock. Oh, we missed the hook.
Come right. on, boys.
Come
I
on.
Believe
oh.
in you.
Oh, there we go. Take him down.
No.
What? He tried to TP.
No.
Come.
It's a trap. No.
We go.
Finish them.
Oh. It's a comeback. We're coming back. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Swine with these RPs.
Come on, Team Slacks!
Come on, kill the Underlord. Kill the Underlord, boys. You can't let No-Tail live. He's racking up this plus damage. Oh, goodness.
I wish Danny was alive.
Kill him, Replicant.
I feel this is a little unfair that you guys got Underlord.
No kills at all, I guess.
What?
He seems to be doing a lot.
No. So funny? We take this seriously at Team Casey.
I was just going right here.
That's good.
Oh,
that's good.
Come on.
Keep laughing. That's good.
Go, Omni Knight! Oh, what?
Yeah.
Where did he go?
Where did
the Underlord, he teleported away.
He did. He jumped him halfway across
sucks,
the map.
Team sucks!
Thank you, Dendy. Ask the audience, boom. Oh, what do I do?
You realize if you win, we're never hearing the end of it until, like, the end of time.
Yeah, your husband.
Yep.
Oh,
what?
I don't even.
That doesn't even make any sense.
I have a lot to tell you, Casey.
Yeah, great.
You have a lot to find out.
Great.
Now we managed to take down three. This is good, Casey.
All right.
We're holding, Casey.
Radiant
structure. Hey, was that an Aghanim's Nature Prophet? Are there like three in
Dude, Bulldog's got every item under the boat. He's level 18 at the moment. We can't see his items because he's underneath this, but I'm sure it's brilliant. I'm sure he's stacked. Bulldog is going to carry. He's top of the net worth.
He is.
Yeah. See if we get the lead in here.
Hey,
jumping in.
You want to switch teams?
No, we got this.
No way.
We don't got this.
Run, team, this guy.
Casey,
Ricky, it's on you.
Get away from my team.
Nothing.
You succubus.
Sorry.
Oh, Lanham. Oh.
Oh, he did.
Yeah, we're not dead. Oh, that grave. Lanham. See what he can do. He's gonna be out here. Here's the comeback for Team Casey.
What are you doing over here?
Does my team not have detection?
Here's your $200, universe. It's going according to plan, buddy.
You back off.
We got her,
back
bro.
Back off.
Dude, this
back
is
off.
Dude. Slacks, bro. You're losing heroes. Team Casey's making a comeback here.
Oh crap!
Triple kill for the Ice fanboy. We've got to kill Loader.
Late game.
Loader's been doing pretty damn well for you guys. We need to put a stop to this little pugna. Oh!
Aghanim's Hershey.
Dong versus Dondo. No. Come on, Bulldog.
No,
that's not the split push.
Here.
Hey, jump in from Ryan. Gets the crush off. Can we kill this slot up, please? Thank you. It's another one down. Team Casey pulling back in. This is good. Let's see if we can get Dendy out on the sidelines.
Oh, no, buddy. We need motivation. Hype up the team, pal.
Okay, team, we can do this. I believe in everyone on this team. No Tail, step it up, man. You're supposed to be the motivational leader. Come on, Pitlord, do this!
That is not how you motivate! No Tail, please!
Yes, come on!
Learning experience, but now I think we got it.
Okay.
This time
learn faster, for God's sakes!
Dude. Oh, we're being wrecked!
Oh my God, no!
We're just gonna get one by one and die! No, $5!
Team Casey is absolutely wrecking face it. Slacks, you're dropping left, right, center. We've only lost the dog.
Oh, we got our own rats.
In the form
of a spider.
Let's see how well he gets on with his push down bottom, but we don't care about that. We're going straight in for the base now in the mid lane. Let's keep to the objectives, boys. Don't make the same mistake that Team Slacks did.
Oh, no.
Okay. Our Pit Lord, our Underlord, is alive. Our Earthshaker is alive.
And No-Tail's been having a good game so far. He knows what this hero
Let's
does.
Let's get this.
Hey, jump in, Ryan. Trying to get the crush off. Immediate turnaround, but he's got to back off. Repelled up. Slaughter on the retreat. Look towards No-Tail. Starting to get the pummel in. But again, what this goes through BKB. My goodness.
Yes!
It's time! Yes! Oh, it's not time!
Beat them down, boys.
Oh, God.
Dendy is the issue here. He keeps hitting these Echo
okay,
Slams.
Come on, we got this.
You got it.
Come on. What are you looking at?
Ultra kill.
You got this.
We got it.
And the run.
Thank you.
Casey, what's going on? Everyone's dead. Oh my goodness.
Well,
RTZ.
They must have saw our face and got shocked. Oh no.
Oh my God. That's a shame.
I didn't hear what you said. That's fine. It was a really good pun. Everything was great. Keep playing. Don't fuck. Get back to work, damn it.
Come on, Ice Fountain. Indeed. Kill the rat. He's right there next to you, Fear. He's right next to you.
You got
yes, there. There
got,
he is, Fear.
Got
you got him. He's in between the two racks.
Don't help him.
Come on.
It's not about winning. It's about how you feel and the game that you play.
No, we got this.
What losers
Casey, it's
losers
time.
I believe it's good luck, have fun, Flax, not good luck, win or else.
Oh, it's good luck and having fun when you're winning, girl, and we win it, baby.
All right, we've got one more hold, Casey. We've only lost one set of racks. It's fine.
You're going to lose the second one there as well.
No, we're fine. Bit. Nicely done.
If my team doesn't get distracted.
Yeah, baby!
Please!
Come on, you guys got this, right? Woo. We talked about this!
Woo. Nice slight from Fear there with Empower. See, we'll get nice. Good old Ilu. Good stuff with the Supernova.
And Dendi jumping in!
Yes. Ice, ice, fanboy! Hit them! Hit Dendi! Yes!
Okay,
all right.
Universe.
No!
You gotta kill that Underlord.
Thank you, Bulldog.
Underlord seems to be getting a lot of damage, whatever the hell Entropy Aura does. It seems unbalanced as hell. Nice. Dude, Omni Knight's dead for 100. Look at these death timers. This could be the opening for Team Casey to go down the mid lane and take it.
No.
Okay, deep
breath. We got Notus still alive. We're good.
Cleansing breath.
It's fine. Listen, guys, I know that we're dogging it to draw out the game, but can we end this already? They're starting to catch up.
What? Dude, Entropy Aura is broken as hell. So if someone dies under the effect, No-Tail gets bonus damage in a 10v10?
I really need us to win this.
That shouldn't be it. Oh my goodness.
Totally.
Really?
Totally legit.
No wonder you're winning.
It's on my team.
All right. I trust you.
What the hell is this? Stay calm. Don't say calm. If I see any one of you calm, I'm going to punch you in the back of the head.
Okay, great.
Kill
okay,
them.
Good. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Guys.
I like Slacks as a motivational speaker.
Now, Casey, Casey, we're fine. This is great. Look at Bulldog's money. He's top of the charts. We're fine.
This. I believe.
Believe in the dong.
No.
Jesus. Casey knows that one.
I believe in the Underlord. They're doing Roshan!
No, we're not doing
team.
Roshan. We're not doing Roshan.
Team.
Oh, it's a punch! All right, boys, that was an
initial. Oh!
Big Dick Ladder, yes!
No!
Come on!
Absolutely beautiful plays
there,
Ladder.
That's funny!
Did we rip this 2-0?
No!
It's rip finals.
Give Ladder the rampage, come on!
It turns out the Dark Rift so good versus...
What are you doing? You just killed them all, you idiot!
Thank you, No-Tail. Thanks for throwing. We do appreciate it. All right, come on, guys. Clear out the mid lane. Get a set of racks for us here.
No, we're still good. Dendi's still alive. We got this.
Hey.
All right. Ready for the biggest ankle slam of your life, by the way?
Dendi, don't even think about it.
Think about it.
Don't
it's going to happen.
Dendi, have some mercy.
Soon.
Think of the children.
Look at all the Treants as well. They'll help.
Just split up a little bit.
Everybody on top of the Treants.
Oh.
How you doing, buddy?
Look at this Outworld Devour.
Buttons don't work.
Whoa, yeah.
Buttons don't work.
And we're still winning. Good job, son.
Yes. Arteezy gone.
I'm doing it, guys.
You're doing this too easy, baby.
What? What is going on? Woo. Are we really getting ratted by our Tauren, maybe? Come on, Big Dick Ladder. Good job, Dong. The spider's dead. Hey, at the same time, we're taking your base here. They're out
no,
on the bottom.
You're actually losing your heroes.
Look at the Bulldog.
No,
look at the Dong.
I'm not. No. Your team died.
I haven't said a single word this entire time. I feel like we'd be really motivated. Just say anything. That's great. All right, guys. Feel that energy. Take it in you. We can do this.
Ice. You got this, son.
Nope.
You haven't got this, Ice. Yeah, that's right, creeps, that's Treants, yep. We've nearly cleared out the bottom lane, Bulldog. Nice to see you.
Fear, tell me we still got this.
Casey's got this.
See, Fear, motivating.
Yeah, that was
happy.
Great.
Go on, kill Arteezy.
Oh, yeah. Shit!
Lanham, you beautiful man. Yeah, give him the question mark, that's right.
Killed off by Ricky.
The Big Dick Lanham is absolutely carrying the hell out of us here. Yeah, snip. Come on.
You got 80 seconds, buddy. What's the plan here, Arteezy?
I don't know. I'm going to respawn. There's bots that are thrown.
Can we just, like,
probably
fast forward time? Is that a thing with the All-Star game? We can...
I wish.
Can you say some words of encouragement to the rest of the team while you're waiting?
All right, we got this. Admiral Bulldog, ran it up.
Come on, Bulldog. We believe you've already managed to do it twice.
Come on, Bulldog!
Come on, Bulldog.
Stop screaming at me!
Slacks, that's not me. Mm-hmm.
Leave one of them alive to tell their children how their fathers died when they rised up against us!
Dendi has a rapier.
We got this. We're on our way, man.
Loving Dendi's rapier build on Earthshaker. We'll see what he does with this. Fear is absolutely
cleaning
house.
I hope he's not going to give it to Fear, that's for sure. And jumping forward! Getting the Phoenix! Are you good? Are you good, buddy? No.
It's breakfast time, baby!
My goodness. Rapier's on the deck!
I got it, no problem. Okay. So good.
Wait, where's our rat going on? Hey, top lane, that's what we like. Top lane, keep it up, boys. Big Dick Laddam. Good job, Laddam. You're doing it. You can sneak that top rat. Come on, do it. You've got creep stop. You've got creep stop. You're beautiful, Laddam.
Clockwork, just on back.
Just kill him, Laddam.
No, Clockwork got this. He's got the blade on.
Yeah, good job. Yeah, blade mail. Great against tricks of the trade.
That's great.
Kappa.
All right. I want you to teleport with that.
The dick is down.
Nail down your sins.
Teleport with Underworld, bro. We gotta see it. Roots
and come on, Dong.
Okay, where's
just use it.
Where's No-Till? Where's No-Till?
I got it.
Don't teleport into an RT. Please.
Guys, there's a... Yeah, Swine, stay there. Stay there, Swine. We're gonna need you.
Jesus, get out of there. They're coming. Stay in there. Teleport.
Swine, stay there.
Yeah.
Swine, keep... Good job, Swine.
Are you cheating over there?
No, we're fine.
What are you doing?
We're fine, everything's great.
OD's not... Yeah. Ice, fanboy. Go on. Hit them. That's what I like to see, boys.
Ortizia died again.
Yeah, where's your rat?
Yeah, rat dying.
Yeah, I'm loving Lanham's BM.
Oh, God.
We got this.
Oh, my God.
You're a winner, and you're a winner.
Casey, we're doing it. Team Casey is doing it here. We're about to mega them.
No-Till, please. We need the ult, buddy.
If you can buy me 70 seconds, I can buy you a big...
Listen, don't wait for 70 seconds, Casey. One, just you and me. A gentleman's agreement, please! We just need the
No, that's enough.
We just need
one more combo. Please.
Dendi,
that's a start!
It's not good enough, though. We got Crimsons, we got Blade Mails, we got the whole shebang. Team Casey. Dendi's doing a good job of holding your... Dendi's nearly dead. Good repel from 420 Booty Wizard. I think we might be on the verge of doing it here unless you could come out with a big play.
We got the Omni-Knight ult.
30 seconds!
Didn't help much. We got one!
Dendi is trying his best here.
Yes!
Guys, get back to base! Get back to the base!
No!
But maybe...
Yes!
Of the All-Star match.
Yeah!
Team Casey!
You guys, we did it!
Get away!
We did it together! As one! Slacks, buddy! I have nothing mean to say.
Oh, thank you.
I'm really proud of you, buddy.
You know, let's in a serious note. You have always been my inspiration and my hero at TI3, but not anymore. So, thank you, Casey. It was an honorable duel. Your team was just better. It came down to a very close base race, though. I mean, we were so close. I just wish I got to see just one more TP, one more Underworld. It's freaking ultimate. Whatever
get
that
out, dude. Get
was.
It out, man.
Underlord.
How does it feel beating Slacks?
No feelings.
So just another day that ends in Y. Perfect. How did it feel playing with all your favorite pros up here?
Felt pretty awesome. Yeah? Pretty easy.
Pretty easy?
God.
Sweet.
Damn.
You look pretty laid back and relaxed, my friend. I want you to say something to encourage Slack's team, which just lost.
Better luck next time.
Better luck next time, Slacks. Better luck next time.
Thank you, guys. How did it feel playing the new one, the new hero?
It was weird, but it was good.
Thank you.
Guys, let's stand up.
Yeah,
you
stand
look
up, please.
Sad.
Jesus. What happened, buddy? What went wrong, buddy?
I don't know. We coordinated this perfect. You know, we're going to backdoor. We're going to win.
Right, I believe in us.
I don't know what happened. My team just started feeding.
Dondo, next year, buddy?
I was every single.
Yeah, it's okay, buddy. It's okay. You did your best, but jeez. I guess.
Wait, I'm sorry. Excuse me, 1 second.
Please.
What?
What?
I carried the game.
Oh, damn okay. Right you did. Goddamn right you did.
Easiest pick of the draft.
You did a good job with that pick. You did a good job.
Okay.
All right,
guys.
You guys. You know what's next.
Bring it in. One more hug. Can I hug my team one more time?
You can hug whoever you want as long as you want, dude.
Bring everybody.
Now's your chance.
Bring it in. You two over there, you antisocials, get in here. They're fine. All right.
We're going to gather around the cheese.
Hug, guys.
Because we won.
Let's give up the cheese. They have the cheese, but we still have our friendship. Goodbye, my friends. Next year.
Gather around, everyone.
I don't know what we're yelling. Great job.
Come on, gather around, everybody. I just want to say I'm really proud of this team. We couldn't have done it without each other. I'm sorry, I'm in the middle of something here, but.
Should we bow to the crowd? To the crowd that we went to?
I agree, I think that's good. All right, go ahead.
Woo, give it up, come on!
Come on. Very good, very good, very good. All right, gather around. Who is going to begin the ceremonial eating of the cheese? Ice, ice, ice? I don't know.
Q-O.
You eat it.
One bite, Q-O. Come on, baby.
Everybody takes a bite. No, just. Yeah, you gotta eat it. Yay! Everybody eats the cheese. Not you? No. Wise move, Fear. Wise move. Step on in. Come on. You get to eat the cheese. Oh, God. Okay.
Oh, wow. That was no
Bulldog,
hesitation.
You're standing back. Universe, Bulldog, me? But you all already ate it.
KC, 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 KC. KC! Oh, no. What are you doing? Just take it! Yes!
Thank you very much to everybody for bringing that. Really? I have to toss back to Paul like this? I just want to give another round of applause to both Team Slacks and Team KC!
Woo!
Thank you so much!
Champion?
Yes!
Back to you, Paul.
Great job, guys.